Lock over. Okay. Then you're standing. One person stay behind, one person stay in front, right? You're standing behind one or in front one? So you should standing here, you want standing there. Because middle shot is she in charge. Because she's standing in front. So she will take it, she's spot until here. So you're taking this spot and there. Yeah, because once it, she, because you're standing here, once you lock the lock, right, you still can move back to do. Then back here, you also can do. Yeah. Ready? Run. Swing, front. Front your eye. Better way is we go front. Yeah, just like this. Because this one, you are placing the shot. You're not killing people. Boy, here or here? So put your hands out. Once you reach close enough, you swing. Yeah, run. Use your left hand. You don't try to spin. You are pushing. When you come behind, right? You don't try to turn. It's like you can put like this, can. But then, right, don't try to twist. Because you just block the shot like this. Tap. You just tap. You don't need to hit harder. You are defense. So you see his motion playing to do this, right? Then you can sneak it, move already. Like this one, a bit, then try to move. Before he hit the ball, actually you can start here. You can start here, yeah. So you watch what I'm doing. If you see I plan to go higher, right? You should run first. I will let the ball bounce, so you can see very clear like this. Hit, or... So you need to see what I'm doing. What are you doing? So look at my motion. You see, this one you're going high already. But if I just go like this, can see different or not? This one and this one. Right. You're not going like. Alright, run. Shuffle, swing. Don't stop. Alright, go. Shuffle. So you're not doing stop to hit, you're doing run and hit. If you can stop right, then try to whack. Don't jump. Shuffle, swing. Then after that, you need to decide you want to stay back or stay front. Alright, so after you push back, I'll still continue hit you. So you decide you want to move back to baseline or you still want to continue to the volley. Yeah, what you trying to do? What you trying to do? Keep moving in or what? Tap, correct. Watch your step. So everything, especially when you play, you done, still ready. Good. Alright, try come up. Normally, for us, after you drive volley, right, we're still coming up. We don't go back one. Drive volley, push. All right, come up. Step. See why you cannot step? When you're playing, decide the ball go where. Decide how harder you hit second. Then when you hit too harder, until you lose control. So, as harder as you can control. It's not harder until you lose control.
Ready.
Push.
Three.
Come back. Two. Straight away, run back. You are not jumping. Okay, you know why you're moving quite slow? Because you're doing like this. Alright, what should we do?
Right.
You are not allowed jumping. Alright, you just go, turn. And then one thing, push. Run and jump. Which one faster?
Run, run.
You should sprint from the beginning. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Run.
Yeah. Safe. You are safe. You are defense. You are defense. Good. You are defense. Hey, that's it. But if you can run more faster, that's why I can slide by because I run fast and try better slide. All right.
Yeah.
See, why at the earlier you cannot run? Why right? Why not? Yeah. Watch the ball touch your racket. Yeah. Okay, last one.